In today's video, I want to talk about a problem that people who are starting in a new programming job can encounter, tips about it, discuss the problem, and then come up with some solutions. So let's talk about that in today's video. This video is brought to you by the Learn Programming Academy's Beginning C++ Programming Course. Programmers who know C++ attract huge salaries, and you can as well. Comprising a staggering 39 and a half hours of video training, this course will teach you C++ the right way. Grab a massive discount and instant access by visiting lpa.dev/YouTubeC++ or by clicking on the link in the description of this video. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day, and we're talking about a problem that many first-time programmers have when they start their full-time programming job, and it's something they probably have never even thought could be a possibility until they get onto that job. And the problem being tired and sleepy all the time at work. And most of the time, keep in mind that this is caused by having your brain quote-unquote on all the time. So you're thinking, you're working hard, you're talking to other people, and it can basically be tiring and really draining for you to be in that situation. Now, it doesn't help that you're working a 9-to-5 job, so there's 8 hours at least already, plus the commuting time, so that can make for really quite a long day, and often you end up feeling tired and drained. That's just part of the problem. And it just takes a while to get used to. So some of the solutions and ways to get around this: firstly, drink plenty of water during the day. This is a big one. Just make sure that you do have that water there, because that can help hydrate you and keep you energized. Also, get up and walk around the block or just around the office from time to time. And basically, that's going to really help you, just reinvigorate you if you're feeling a bit tired and sleepy. And the other advantage of drinking water, of course, it means you may have to go to the bathroom, so that gives you a way to have a bit of a break anyway and have a bit of a walk around the office. So that'll help as well. Now, exercise is another thing that I highly recommend. Now, obviously, I'm not the fittest guy in the world, but I used to swim or walk every day before work. And even these days, I've just come back from a walk this morning, 4.5K walk, which for me is pretty good. I do that every day now to try and give myself the best start to the day. And keep in mind that that's another important thing, just to really get the heart pumping and so on and so forth. Next, take some breaks. Ideally, you want to try and take 5-minute break per hour, if possible, to recharge the batteries a little bit. And again, taking a walk and so forth can be sort of part of that. Or just switching off for 5 minutes, if you can get away with it, would be pretty good. Next, try and get plenty of sleep. Now, you're probably doing that anyway if you are tired and sleepy, but especially early on when you're starting a new job, make sure you allocate extra time to sleep to just sort of build up your battery, recharge your batteries and so forth. And lastly, I just want to make the point here that you do get used to this. This problem tends to go away after a while. It's not something you have to worry about for years to come, but it's particularly relevant when you're starting your first programming job. So I think even going into your first programming job, knowing that this can be a factor, will help you understand that. And with the tips I've given you today, hopefully you can overcome it so it's not a problem. Best of luck with it. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here, and I'll see you soon.